Beach, rainstorm, and Dylan Drag Queen's boyfriend. Is he still here? Where'd he go? Oh,
he's running your spotlight.
Oh, he's running the spotlight. That explains why you've only been from Europe.
Now you know me.
Yes.
So, your pussy really didn't stink that bad, honestly. I was just kidding. I never eat anything that smells like oysters on low tide.
Hell no. If it looks like someone threw a grenade in the deli counter, do not stick your tongue in that.
No.
I've seen the alien, honey. Did you see what it did to Sigourney Weaver's face? Hell no. I don't have a flamethrower. Do you have one?
I think
yeah. Jasmine, you want to bring on your secretary, Ms. Clark?
Okay.
Ms. Clark. She's a secretary at our school. Jasmine's a school teacher by day and a pedophile by night.
Woohoo!
This is the reason why nobody can pass the fucking GED right here.
Yes!
I gotta let you speak for a minute while I wake the DJ and his girlfriend. Is that the son or grandson? Which one was the son? It's supposed to be the son of the owner in here somewhere. I need to get up in this butthole.
He left?
Oh, man. Where'd he go?
To Orlando.
To Orlando to find real drag queens.
Oh,
I'm going to get your teacher's card. Here, he says something to the kids.
Is everyone having a great time?